Hey everybody, Eckers here. Welcome back. Episode number 3 of The Forest. Beautiful morning. We had a nice sleep here on the boat. That looks like rope up there. Hold on. What is that rope? That looks like rope. I think I see some rope hanging here. There it is. Alright, we'll take that. Oh look, some more rope over here. It's amazing what you can see during the daytime. So we got two rope. That's good. I think we're going to work on crafting our raft. What I'm going to do first though is I am going to craft a little temporary shelter over here. I kind of think that I'm going to put little shelters, overnight little camps throughout the map. That way I always have somewhere that I can stop and save it and, you know, also rest if need be. So I'm going to go ahead and just craft one of those over here. Probably do it over along, I don't know, probably, I don't know where I'll do this at. Maybe along these woods over here, along this cliff, kind of sticks out. I think it looks like probably the safest area. Gives me a nice view of where, oh, we need some feathers too, by the way, guys. We need some feathers because I need, there we go, cut some feathers. Because I need to craft up some arrows and a bow. I also want to do that too. I already have a shell, I do have a turtle shell. Alright, I'll come back for you guys. I am going to craft some water collection, oh, there's another bird. Another a water collector near the camps as well. Each camp I'd like to have a water collector. Chasing feathers. Oh, don't really need that. Let's go ahead and drop that. Alright, here comes another one. Did you just see what happened to your two buddies? This is a great place for feathers. I guess we're getting meat from it too. Really think about that. Where's the feathers at? Oh, there's one. There's another one. Okay, so we need 5 feathers and 5 sticks, I think, for some arrows. Should give us 5 arrows. One of the first things I think I'm going to build, as far as pouches go, is going to be, I'm going to do the blueberry pouch and the quiver, which will allow us to hold like 20 arrows or something like that. So I'm thinking if we go up here and then kind of cut around here, we should have a nice little place to make a little temporary base here. What I would like to do is go over to the north and actually get the raft in the water on the river section of the map. Because if I put it over here on the in the ocean, I won't be able to gain access to the river, which is where I want the raft to. I want the raft to be accessible to the cockpit area. Of the plane. That way I can bring in logs from the outskirts. Oh man. Well, let's go ahead and put out the rain catch, shall we? Let's do that real quick. Let's build that. While it's raining. Oh, there it was. Bam. Get some water. I'm going to put my little camp over here. And it should be pretty nice. It's sort of out of the way. Just need a couple trees here. See you guys when I get done crafting the camp. Alright guys, so we got this camp set up here. Got a rain catch going. We get a little drink from it here. Nice. Alright, so you see we still have a little bit of water left in there. You can just look at it and tell how much water you have, which is kind of nice. And I want to go ahead and add a couple more leaves here. And we'll cook up a fish, I think. And we'll cook up a human head. What the heck? I don't know why we're cooking up a human head, but apparently we are. I guess we're just going to do that for seasoning purposes. And we'll throw this one into the abyss. So we have this little camp set up. Now another thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and craft up a bow. Which, oh, hold on one second. Wrong screen. Let's use this one here. I think I need 2 of these and then I need, what? Hold on. That's alright. I need a rope. I need here. Crafted bow. What else do I need? This and this. Maybe one cloth. There we go. Okay. I have written down some of these recipes because they are pretty complex. It would just take me forever to figure them out. And then arrows, we just need one stick and five feathers. I think we have that. As soon as I find my feathers. It's aloe vera, chicory. I did craft a club. It was just a stick in the skull. That was it. And let's check on our food before it gets burnt. There we go. Eat up that fish. Lovely. And then I can eat the head. Oh, jeez. Is that the fish or the head? Okay. It's just a fish. Okay. And what do I do with this? Am I just letting it... I think I'm just letting it cook until it turns into a skull. Probably for crafting purposes. Could make like a skull bomb out of it or something like that, I think. So we'll just leave it in there, see what happens. I'm not sure. Alright, so our feathers are up here. How many do I have? I got 8. Wonderful. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus a stick. Should be 5 arrows. Wonderful. So we got 5 arrows, useful for hunting. Wonderful. And we just need some more, I'm going to go ahead and get some more feathers. And we'll go ahead and save it here. There we go. And I think that's about it. This is a nice little area for resources. I'm going to re-up my rocks and my sticks real quick before I leave the area. There is an abundance of both here. Also grab some leaves while we're at it. Okay, we're topped off on rocks and sticks. I could also use a couple rabbits. So if I see some rabbit, I want to start trying to get them just for their furs, because I'm going to need those for all the various pouches. What happened with the skull? Did it turn into a skull? I think skull collected. Okay, so I burnt the flesh off and now I have 2 skulls. So that's a way to craft skulls if you need them, I guess. I can make a fire torch also, which is like 1 stick and 1 cloth. So we have that if we need it. Weak spear, upgraded stick. Yeah, alright, there we go. So let's head back here, grab some more feathers, make some more arrows. What is this? Coneflower. Oh, okay. There's probably going to be more around here. Oh, here's some berries. I think those aren't blueberries. Oh, here we go. More of these flowers here. Oh, here's another one. Let's grab those. Good for crafting medicines and energy drinks. I've been reading the wiki just so I can understand what I'm sort of going for as far as crafting. I don't really think it's cheating, because if I was in the wild, I would know what I would want to make, and I'd know what I need to make it. The only problem here is I'm disconnected from what the developer technically thinks I need. That's the only reason why I'm really using the wiki. Also, if I discover a cave, I will go ahead and figure out what cave it is using the... I'll need your head real quick here, buddy, or your shell, I'm sorry. But I'll use the wiki to determine which cave it is and if it has anything of value or not inside. I guess I can always go in and check it out. Now, someone said if you bust up the computers, maybe they'll have a circuit board that comes. It is! Okay, so you get circuit boards from this. Okay. Well, we're going to do that. And as you can see, these pieces of luggage have respawned, I think. I'm not looking to just farm this nonstop by exiting and coming back in, but if I happen to come across closed luggage, like I said, I'm just going to go ahead and open them up and grab what I can. Can't grab any more meds, but all the cloth also, that does help, definitely. Now there's a modern axe and a katana in the game, and apparently they're found in the caves, so we'll have to keep our eyes open for those when we're in the caves looking around. Honestly, I'm not looking forward to going in the caves. I'm pretty nervous about that. A little worried we're gonna get our butts kicked going in there. What is another cassette cave? I've already seen that one. See, it did respawn. Okay. Alright. Well, let's go put that away. We don't need that. So, let's go ahead and head up here. See if we can't craft ourselves a raft. I'm going to stay to the shoreline as I explore. Grab some leaves as we go. Try not to wear myself out too much. Basically, I like traveling along the shoreline because I only really have to keep an eye on one side of me for threats. Seems a bit safer. Now, I can modify these axes. What's this down here? Oh, there's something bouncing around up here. That's a huge anchor. My gosh. That is huge. There's an island out there, too. Might be worth checking out. A few dead sharks. A little camp here. But you can modify these axes to make them. Are these arrows? Free arrows? What are those? Marshmallows. What's that? I just got an old pot, apparently. I'm not sure what I do with that. What's this here? Save the forest, maybe? I don't know. It's hard to read. Another. Can I get computer components from here? Okay, good. Wonderful. So we got. Are we maxed out on circuit boards? Can't carry any more circuit boards. Okay. Kind of want to go explore that island. What do you guys think? You think we should? What's this here? Some booze. Okay. Combing the shoreline here. Part of me wants to check out the island. Let's do it. Let's check out the island. Alright, let's do this. Could be like a shipwreck or something on the far side. Maybe it would be cool if there was a cave entrance up here. Be an interesting place for one. Rocks everywhere. Don't need any more of those. Another island over there too. So far, I'm not seeing anything. Yeah. Just getting some leaves. Is there anything around the side of this rock? Far nothing much here. Okay, well, I don't think there's anything here other than rocks. Yeah, all the mud's washed off. Oh, and a bird. Come here, feathers. Runaway feather, where are you at? There was one that went this way. I think I can make another. Oh, there it is. Okay. I think I can make another set of arrows. What do you got now? 8. Ten arrows. Wonderful. Alright, I want to drink an energy drink, I think, just for, just so we don't drown. Where's my little island? Get straight out of here. Where's the sun at? Oh wow, it's already setting. That's pretty quick. Let's get in before it gets too dark. Let's go ahead and drink an energy drink. There we go. We didn't make it very far today. That's okay. Keep heading inland here. Uh-oh. I see cannibals running around the shoreline here. I think maybe what we'll have to do is we're going to have to probably... Man, I can't make a... Like, I don't have enough for a temporary shelter either. What I'll probably have to do is I'll probably have to go this way and then stay on the boat for the night. Just to play safe. Oh, he's running up back up into the woods. Okay. Pretty sure he doesn't see me yet, at least. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna stay low. We're walking around here at this point. I'm pretty sure he does not see me. Unfortunately, he's right where I kind of want to head. I want to head towards the boat for the night. There goes one right there. Just ran past me. Is there going to be another one coming? Man, they are just running all over this place. Look at them. Oh, shoot. There's one right there. I hear them. Oh, they're all over. I need to get over this and into the water. Yep. There's about 3 or 4 of them at least. You get up and over this cliff and into the water and over to the boat. Alright, here we go. A bunch of suitcases I missed over here too. Bird flying up there. Thought it was a cannibal, it's not. These days go by so fast. That boat does not seem that far now after that big swim. Turtle meat, let's take that out there. Make ourselves a little fire out here probably, cook it up. I don't know, there might be some candy bars. I have some candy bars if you eat it, I guess. This will be the safest place to sleep for the night. It's all about safety right now. Especially dealing with a group that big. Alright, there we go. Alright. Can't carry more cassette players. Alright, I'm all filled up on cassette players. Let's go ahead and save it now. And let's rest. Should wake up pretty hungry. Oh no, we're okay. Still about the same. Nothing new on the boat, I don't think. Cannibals probably have left. Any new rope? No. I don't think so. Well, maybe. Maybe. No, those are just lines for the mast there. Alright, let's head up north. After we get a little something to eat here. Eat one of these. plenty of energy, so not worried about that. Yeah, I'm committed now. I'm going to make that cockpit island my base. It's just, I think it's too perfectly positioned on the map. There are enemies all around. There are, you know, potential. Is there another seagull? Maybe landing around here somewhere. If I see a seagull, I'd like to take advantage of it. I might just see one landed on the beach in front of me as I go up the coast here. Fortunately, I got distracted by that. Oh, there's all these suitcases up here I have to bust up too. I did get distracted by the cannibals. And that island. So we're going to see what this thing is here, right here, whatever this structure is. I'm not sure. It seems sinister to me. I wonder if the cannibals stay in more when it's raining. They're sort of like, oh, that sucks. I don't want to go out there and cannibalize right now. Gets my human meat all soggy. If you're ever at a cannibal barbecue, just skip the go for the hamburger. Don't go for the don't go for the sausage. Okay, what is this? This looks like some sort of a lookout tower. There's some sort of a, what is that? That's not a. That almost looks like a cargo container, doesn't it? It is. I think that's what it is. What is it? Oh, it's got a rope on it too. Part of me just wants to steal this area and make it my own. I can climb it. Alright, let's do that. What do we got up here? What is this? Circuit board, which I can't carry anymore. That is a cargo container. There's a couple nice islands there. They're not too far off the coast either. Oh, there's a bird. Could have used that one. Now, here comes one in for a landing. I'm gonna get his feathers and we'll make another five arrows. I think I'm collecting meat every time I kill one of these seagulls too. Ah! Looks like there is cannibal markers. Cannibal street signs out there. All around that cargo container. That's not going to stop us though. We're going to go check it out. Oh wow, a boat. I heard that you can find rope in these little rowboats as well. So we're definitely going to check that out. Is there any mud around here? This kind of looks like mud. It's got a muddy patch. Can I get some mud here? No? Oh well. Is this another suitcase? What is this? That's a suitcase. Cloth is always a good find. Just because if 7 cloth equals a rope, so. And rope is just so key in all the crafting items, it seems. There's a rabbit. We're gonna try to get that rabbit if we can. Is there a rope in here? Oh, there is a rope. There it is. Okay, let's bust out our little handy dandy. Weak spear. Oops. Let's go. See if we can catch ourselves a rabbit here. There's a lizard. I could use him for some armor. Missed. Way behind. Got one. Come here, rabbit. Where'd you go? Ah, I want to chase down this rabbit. I want to get a berry pouch going here. Stop, rabbit. Oh, he messed with me there. You see that? I see him. He's right there. Oh, he took off on me. I'll get him later. I'll catch him later. There's some aloe back here, I think I saw. That was a bad shot. Oh, right over his head. You know what? What am I doing? I got something way better. I just need to find that stupid rabbit again. Oh, there's one. There's a couple of them. Wow, this is going to be tough to aim. Oops. Oh, man, I'm just shooting arrows everywhere. Oh, that was close. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot I could stun them with those, too. Or I could kill them with those, actually. Maybe I should be using that instead. Now, this is an unsuccessful hunt so far. Let me try hitting him with this. Oh, I like the fact that... Hold on. I like the fact that I have a... little circle that shows me exactly where I'm going to throw it. Okay, we're going to try this again. I hit something, I think. Let's try this rabbit here. Dang it, these rabbit are... They spook easy. I think I'm better with the weak spear. Let's try this again. Oh, I got him. I got him. Yeah, I'm way better with the weak spear. Alright, let's make this a berry holder thing. I think it's just two rabbit fur. There we go. What do I do with it now? There we go. Now I can collect berries. Don't need the rabbit head. Pull out the weak spear. Yeah, we got some of these. That looks painful. Oh wow, there's cargo shipping containers everywhere. Okay, well, what do we got in here? What is this? This is something. Circuit boards, exactly what I don't need. So there's some boxes up here. I want to try checking these out, see if I can bust these open too. Poke, poke. Nothing's happening. Oh well. Some more of those lookout towers. This is a little different. This looks to be like a cardboard. Yeah, doesn't appear to be anything I can open. No, this could be the same. A lot of alcohol, though. Okay. Make some more Molotovs while I'm at it. And this kind of looks like one that was in the shipping container. Well, another circuit board. Been a shipment from Taiwan or something. Yeah, there's gonna be more here, I bet. More circuit boards. Circuit boards. Circuit boards. Why even bother? What's this? be a prime opportunity for them to shut me inside of that. Lock it up on me. Man, I know where to go for circuit boards. Okay. We got it. And alcohol. We'll take a look at that here in a second. This is going to be another circuit board. Flare. That's good. I see a flare over here. Another circuit board. Okay. I don't even know why I'm continuing to bother. Alright. Can I get a starfish? Nope. Alright. Where's the sun at? Midday. What's this here? That's just a rock. That's just a rock. Oh, cannibals. Cannibals. Right there. It's easier to point with this. Right there. We're going to go up and around. If possible. If not, we'll swim out to that island. I don't think they saw me. One of the ways to make an axe more, you know what I could do? Let's do this. Let's make our own little axe here. I think that's what you do, right? Two? Maybe it's rope. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. This isn't nearly as... Here, take a look here. Speed. Lock damage. Actually, the club's better than that axe, but this, I think, might be better for chopping down trees. Block's really good on this, so I'm actually going to keep this out. If I need to block, it pretty much blocks 100%. Grab some more lizard. I'll re-up my lizard armor if I need to. Take a look, make sure we're not bloody so we don't get any disease. Oh, we got a little bit of blood on the skull. Oh, let's see that, yeah. Stealth armor? No, I want lizard armor. It won't let me do that for some reason. Not sure why. Not sure. And that thing takes up a lot of real estate though on the screen, doesn't it? Makes it a bit more difficult to see around. I think I'm gonna bring out the this axe just for the sake of awareness. I already have too many sticks, so can't carry any more. Whoop. Dang, that scared me, that lizard. Oh shoot, there goes his cannibal, he spotted me. I'll kind of run down and around here if I can, try to lose him. If possible. Sort of stay below the horizon there and there at the same time. Now I think that's where I want to start crafting. So let's. There's a camp right there too. Okay, maybe I could just swim across. That might be the best way to do it without alerting everybody to my presence. Of course, if I don't see any cannibals here, I might try to make a. Oh shoot! There's a leader right there. Is he looking at me? He sees me, doesn't he? Alright, let's just kind of break line of sight here best we can for a little while. Stay low. Oh my gosh. There's markers everywhere. Not really afraid of fighting them. It's just if I can avoid them at this point, I'd like to until I get some hardcore weaponry. But oh, there's that scout. He's looking over there for me. Can't find me. And by that I mean the katana. So we're just gonna lay low here, move low and slow. Try not to disturb. He ran off, but I don't think they saw me. Looks like they're just on random speed patrol. Okay, do we see anybody down here? Well, I want to try to make a dash in here and maybe get some good gear. see what we can find. Now, apparently these ropes that were holding people, or I can collect them or something. There we go, okay. Okay, I missed those in the first village I went to, so. Good job in the comments letting me know about that. I'm not going to spend a lot of time here, because obviously I don't want to overstay my welcome. That might be some cloth, but apparently not. Need more rope. Nope. I heard something there. I'm not sure what it was. That feather's gone. Looks like the crows are landing on these graves, I think. I think these are graves. I'm not sure. There's the scientist camp. I think I came through this way. Oh, shoot. There's a guy right there. He's running right along. I don't know if you saw him. There's two of them along the coast. Make that three of them. So we're going to try to lay low here. Did they see me? That was freaking creepy. Oh, he just erected a pole, like a recon pole. I'm going to stay behind this rock here for a little bit. Unless one comes right up here, I should be pretty well hidden. Okay, they're walking off. I wonder what happens if I kill that guy with all the skulls. What? Oh, yeah, I thought something was pushing me. It was my lazy index finger. Okay, probably not a good idea to go whacking at birds right now. Okay, they're moving on. Okay, so now this is the, I think this is where I want to put my raft, but I don't know if I can navigate through those waters there. This is a nice little sneaky area right here. I feel much more comfortable being down here. What is this? Oh, just a rock. Let's just drop it quietly so we don't draw noise attention to us. Three more lookouts. I think that's another camp. I might have to go back to where I heard the basketball noise, which I think is back there, right about there. On the other side of that little peninsula that kind of sticks out. We'll go up here and check around a little bit. Is it hard to tell? It'd be nice if I could just get a watch to work for me and tell me the exact time. Yeah, this has got to be a camp up here. Now see, I'm afraid if I build a raft here I won't be able to make it through those rocks that are kind of going across the lake. That's my fear. Oh yeah, the sun's getting low. Look at those rays. So we're going to have to make camp here. Might have to make hasty camp. Okay. What I think I'll do is I'll probably... I don't know what those buildings are. We'll come back and investigate those later. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to make it up here. I think. Sort of up in these the hills here. This feels like a... little safer area, a little more wilderness up here. Oh yeah, we're getting up in the snowy region here. I can see snow up there, actually. This looks like a pretty secluded area. It's going to be hard for anybody to actually see me. So what I will do is I will just set up a... and there's plenty of twigs around here. I want to set up a little temporary shelter. Oh, there's a bad guy right there. He just saw me. He just saw me and he ran off. Is he going to get his buddies? Probably. Alright, so what I'll do is I'll make it down here. Try not to break my neck as I go down here. Make it right up against the rock face here. Alright, let's build. ourselves a temporary shelter. Let's grab 4 more sticks and we'll be ready to go. There's 2. Okay, let's go ahead and save here. And sleep. Why can't I sleep? What's going on? Enemies nearby? Is that the problem? What's the issue? Why can't I sleep here? No? Not sure what the issue is here. I'm gonna figure this out. Something's going on. Alright guys, well I'm just gonna end this episode here. I'll figure out what's going on with my shelter. For some reason it's not letting me sleep. I'm not sure why. Maybe it's too close to this mountain, but it did let me save, so that's weird. But get it figured out here. Too hungry, maybe? Is it like the long dark? Enemies too close? I don't know. Alright, well, I'll figure it out, like I said. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all take care. You didn't want to hear.